What's up, YouTubers? I'm Weirdy Beater here. Today I'm going to do a little test fight with my when you're playing Hydra. Oh, really? There we go. And that's not how, that's how you not to fire a fucking plane.
Morse Mutual, we're
here
to help. Yes,
give me my fucking plane back.
Okay.
You're not fucking playing, bitch. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Cause that did not work at all. Like, I will be setting up my page properly soon. I'm just waiting to get the microphone and suitable camera for my TV and plug into my PS4 on my TV. So you lucky people will be able to see my lovely face. Yeah, we're gonna try that again. Okay, that's how you do it. Yeah, I forgot I have to get a bit of a speed. Basically, we're going to stop. We're going to go as high as we can. Stall. And then fire up the engines. Pretty close to the ground. So we don't have a bit of a acceleration. Literally, we're going to do this. Shut off the engine, point it down. And you lucky people got a nice lovely sunset in GTA tonight. So get yourself lucky because you don't always get that. Fly off into the sunset. Now, if you people on GTA want to buy this plane, it costs about $3 million, or $3.5 million. It's pricey, but it's a very good investment. It has VTOL capabilities. Can land anywhere. Very, very good. And Very, very good, yeah, very, very good. Maybe someone like me can do this. Gently land at Fort San Cudo. Now you guys may be thinking, oh, what's he doing? He's gonna crash. Nope, I'm not gonna crash. This bit and this motherfucking plane very special. Casually rolling into my hangar, like what's up, mofos? So yeah, that's my jet. It's my attack helicopter. It's called the Savage. It's got high explosive rounds again. Like you see there. The Gatling gun. Rockets. That is the Cuban 800. This has. I've fitted this with copper bombs and normal bombs. And that's just a normal helicopter for non-combat flying. And in the distant future, I will be getting more planes. When I do, I shall show them off to you lucky people. See you later, YouTube.